masturbating. I would feel like he's sleeping with her dogs. So I'm not kidding.
Hey, at least there's some action going on.
No, that is true. He never wants to have sex with her because he already was his most done the orgies. I feel really bad for her.
When you talk about your friend that likes bestialities, was that really you? You know,
like, I'm
friends
with mine. Really, it's a bunch of all of us, and it's too bad I'm ready to tell you.
I feel like we never talk about your life. We always talk about, like, me. Like, who are you dating?
No one, because you set such high standards that it's kind of hard to find anybody.
What is your type?
Not too smart, because, you know, I need to be smarter. I'm very into that light skin. I think that's your fault. You got me going into that whole direction.
Chris has been going on and on about Jonathan's sexuality, and I'm just kind of sick of it, so I decided to kind of, like, just ask him. So, like, what is the deal? What is your preference?
The deal about what?
Girls, guys, like what?
Way to be sensitive about it.
A penis?
I know. She's retarded.
I don't like it. I'm just like a little bothered that Chris won't drop the issue. You hate on him so hard.
I'm not hating on him. Don't be mad at me because I called.